Oh no. That sucks. I mean, I'll just end up buying everything, I think. Yeah, I'll buy these two. Voids. Shiv, nice. Sold the wrong one, that's okay. We're pretty set here with this. Who do I give Shiv to? I guess Kassadin? So much damage. 360 damage every 3 attacks. Sorcerers. A really strong start. Good items and best early comp. For the cloak, we're looking for a rod for Ionic Spark. Or Yeah, Ionic Spark is good. We're just gonna crush the early game.제님, 하여.
네, 그냥 무난해요.
4등인가? 했습니다. 스파크 롤. Let's just lock the early game. 3 sparks, I should be able to get one. If not, okay, we're getting a spark now. Okay, the spark should go on Rek'Sai or Kassadin. Oh, Rek'Sai. Let's hedge a little bit. I could either do two sorcerers. Yeah, two sorcerers. I'm probably gonna sell this. Yukchu Pirate Spirit. I don't want to keep these. I've sold this for gold too. That's okay. We're gonna go Holy Sorcerers for a while. We don't need Brawlers early. Okay. Interesting. Oh, I'm just hitting a lot of stuff. But do I sell this for gold? I might sell this for gold. That's a wild though. Ah, let's keep it. Let's keep it. You could give up one gold here. So much damage.
Only the worthy will survive.
Okay. Do we level next turn to keep our streak going? I think so. Nidalee's gonna fit in well. So we have the wild. Yeah, this start looks really good. I like it. GA. We're gonna be at 32, 12 exactly. Nice. Gold works too. Guy's going noble with something. Gunslingers. I'll sell this for gold if I lose. Hopefully I don't lose. Probably won't. Ooh, Lulu. Lulu, do I buy a Lulu? Spider-Man. I don't want to sell these. I could have sold this, but yeah. Okay, let's keep this. Might as well keep this too then, for the brawler. So if you go void sorcerers, that's 6 sorcerers plus 2 voids. Is that not enough of a frontline? I guess these 2 are frontline. This guy has knights, brawlers. Show them what it is to fall. Yeah, we could sit on this for a while. We're looking for a BF sword for GA next turn. Who do we GA though? Do we GA Kha'Zix? Lost. Ooh. Oh, he has a 3-star cast. Void Assassins. He has no money though. Who do we GA? Who do we GA? Kha'Zix, because if we get a Cho, we're selling out Kha'Zix for a brawler bonus. Unless we get a 3-star Kha'Zix, right? Okay, so BF Sword, first choice. Otherwise, we could keep Spet. Bow's okay too. Okay, so Spet, Bow, AF has 5 targets. We should be able to get this one. Okay. Oh, BF sword you. Yasuo as a sorcerer. Oh, we got the dragons. Okay, so if you're going that route, I'm not going for 3 star. Probably gonna sell this later. So I'll sell you 2. And then keep you 2. Do I get up to 40 for gold? I have to sell you. Let me think. So it's gonna be 3 sorcerers, the 2 voids, and 1 dragon. I can fit. Okay. Can I even fit the bro? Oh, let's keep it. So it's gonna be 3 voids plus 2 sorcerers, one of which is Yasuo. And then Shiv, that's 6 units. And then we could add in 2 brawlers for 4 brawlers. Ew. Oh, I think this is stronger. This. Yeah, let's just do some preemptive house cleaning. Okay, so three voids, Yasuo, so that's 6 units. I have 6 spots right now. This guy again. Ah, I lost him twice. I should do it now then. 3 voids, Yasuo, dragon, and a sorcerer. Yasuo. No cure for fools. 3 voids, dragon, and sorcerer. Like this. So I think you're out. I'm not gonna play you again. Talk about this. We could level up and play one of the 5 star units. We'll go for 2 star 5 units here. We'll keep you guys. Cho'gath is gonna replace Kha'Zix, and then we could add 2 more brawlers if we want to, or just have it 2 brawlers. Oh wait, we could go shapeshifters. Maybe I should have kept. No, that's okay. Okay, so let's do this first. I like Kayle over Yasuo. Like this. Hex tech. These are one off. Morelos. We need to get stronger somehow. Okay, these are all one off. There's no point keeping you guys, right? No, I'd rather sell you. Okay. Illuminate. Do I roll? Yeah, I have a lot of things I can hit. Let's roll. Nothing here. I don't think I'm playing Lulu, right?
No cure for fools.
They're all one off, right? Yeah, you can roll. It's worth it, yeah. Ooh, I almost got destroyed. Yeah, we need to find Cho too. Those are pretty big upgrades. Yeah, these upgrades should be good enough. I only have two things to hit now. So maybe you stop. Sell you for gold. He has Noble Rangers with the front line. You should be able to beat this, right? No? Ah, do I give this to Shiv? We're low. Not gonna be there. We're up second. We're up second? When do you get to 39? Ah. Another GA, probably. It's a GA on Shyvana, I think. How close are we to leveling? Here. Oh, I missed the Kassadin. Ah, that's pretty big actually. We're all too off. No, we can't hit a 3-star Oh my god. Yeah, we can't hit a 3-star Shyvana. No, but it's so good if you... No, we sold it anyway, okay. Okay, that's big.
Exciting, isn't it?
Roll down everything here. Maybe I should have gone for it. Not even a single Cho. That's big. I'm not playing these then? Am I ever getting an extra spot? Maybe we might. Did we not? Did I miss a morgue? I feel like I saw a morgue too. Like, I guess I'm not playing you if I get extra spot. I might. Depends on what I get here. Because if I get a Cho's replacing you, and I could give the Guardian Angel to Yasuo. Also, Yasuo's gonna be at this side, so hopefully he... Okay. Wish I got that cast then. Maybe I get a 3-star cast. 3 star cast would be pretty cool. Okay, I got a Morello. Morello's good on Yasuo, I think. With his AoE. And then PD on Shiv. And why not PD on Yasuo? Yeah, let's PD on Yasuo. And I guess we sit here, we can't, yeah. Morgue is the only thing we can hit. Wait, I should do this. Wait, why didn't I think of this? That was dumb. Okay, I'm still on the morgue. Oh, that's a mistake. Oh, my Yasuo left phantoms. Not the worst of this. Barely. Do I need the void right now? It's only Kassadin and Rek'Sai. This makes a lot better. Oof. Okay. Yeah, 2-star Yasuo is free. Is this better? I mean, I lose the void, but my voids aren't even that strong. And Blitz might pull something important. This is a hard call. Yeah, let's do this. But this might be better. This is gonna pull Kindred? Nice. Okay, now we're looking to Econ and then play. If you get a 2-star Cho, this could replace Rek'Sai. Don't need the voids anymore. That means I shouldn't keep the Kassadins either. Okay, items, none. I go for Karth. Money, I guess. I'm probably playing Kayle on my extra spot. So it's like this if I get a level 2, this. What are others you call it? Like no money, no money, no money, no money. Oh, I'm the only one with money? Spend some, I guess. You seem pretty strong. That was the second place guy. think we can afford to do this. Hey, you. I like this position too, because Yasuo's gonna turn around and hit whatever he pulls first, and then start hitting this way. We can roll a little bit here, rep 27. Nice, top two, okay. We're not gonna hit this. We're only two off, maybe. I could replace Kassadin with a stronger sorcerer. And I can replace this for Brawler or any 5 cost units, probably okay. Not this though. We need some frontline. The 2 star chill replaces this. If I get another Yasuo, I think that replaces 2 star Rek'Sai. That's a good item for Aesol. Or for Karthus. Alright, let's roll first.
I bring the storm.
No cure for fools.
Wait a sec. Massive upgrades. Did I lose any synergies? But I just lost a brawler, right? The Yasuo over here, I think. I guess I'm not playing this. Looking for Karthus. Nice. Woohoo!